Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi
wabarakatuh.
Hello, good morning, class.
Good morning.
Chaya, your sound is so sad. Are you okay?
Okay.
Okay, everyone. Okay, my student here. It's nice to see you again here in English class. Okay, with me, Dedi Suhendar. And today we are learning about how to produce or how to make or how to compose an opinion text. Okay, it means how you can deliver your opinion to the other. Okay, menyampaikan opini kepada orang lain dan how to asking, bagaimana meminta, and you will make into a dialogue. Kalian akan membuatnya ke sebuah percakapan. Okay, are you ready, guys?
Yes.
Okay. But before we start our lesson today, so please, Captain. Hello, Captain.
Yes.
Yes. Can you lead us to pray?
Okay. Get ready, guys. Before we start our learning activity today, let's pray together. Pray start.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Pray finish. Thank you.
You are welcome, Cahya Alfan Alfahanisa. Thank you, Captain. You are ready down to lead us for prayer. And next, I would like to check your presence. Okay, so I would like to check your presence here. Rena?
Yes, sir.
Oh, good. And then Revi. Hello, Revi.
Yes, sir.
Rizka?
Present, sir.
And then Safira. Safira, hello. Safira. Okay, Salsabila.
Yes, I'm.
Good. Alright, student. This is your presence. So I always check your presence here at Jimit. So I hope you always attend to English class in online classroom. Okay, that was your presence. Okay, already safe for this meeting. And then after your presence, I will check your readiness. Okay, you go to chat box and then click Google Form and then respond. Alright, so I will show the result. As you see on the screen. Alright, so 42.9%, 62, okay, 66. Alright, 9 responses. Happy, natural. Alright, morning. There's so many students here. Natural feeling. Right, and happy, 30%. Good. And then, what kind of device to support your learning today? Smartphone, Android. Oh, okay, so use smartphone, right? Thank you. And then, have you ever learned about asking and giving opinion? Yes, I have. Good. All right. No, I haven't yet. Maybe you not learn before you go out to this meeting. Okay. Never mind. It's no problem. Okay. So let's go. Oh, so many students here. Natural. All right. So thank you so much. Okay. That I can conclude. All of you ready to follow this. Okay. This topic, because there are 85.7% you already learning about asking and giving opinion. So our topic today, you will make a dialogue. Okay, a dialogue about the about asking and giving opinion. And then for after this, okay, so you will following an activity. The activity is following a games. Okay, I need your participate. Yeah, your participations. I will give you a word wall games, as you see on the screen. This games about your opinion. Okay, so let's play. Right, Okta. Hello, Okta.
Yes, sir.
Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
All right. So let's spin it. All right. So, what do you think about TikTok application?
TikTok application is very fun. In the TikTok, we can make a video and like the post. And the TikTok juga bisa buat give the comment in the here.
Oh, thank good. You. Good. Yeah, excellent. You already give your opinion based on your experience. Thank you so much, Anissa Octavia.
Yes.
All right. So, let's go to another volunteer. Cahaya. Cahaya.
Iya, Pak.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, let's spin it. All right. I think that will be Facebook. What do you think about Facebook applications?
I think Facebook is very useful. Mm-hmm. It's profit, use money, useful futures. It keep our relationship mm-hmm, with good. People around us in touch.
Yeah, good. It's very good. It's nice opinion, okay? Thank you, Cahaya.
You're welcome.
Alright. So, I need the last one volunteer here. Rai, Rai. Hello, Rai.
Yes, I'm sir.
Okay, are you ready?
Insyaallah.
Alright. It's a simple way to you to deliver your... to giving your opinion.
It's easy, oh my you know? God. I got it.
Okay, so what do you think about Instagram?
Yes, Instagram is the best platform for we meet on the internet, like use the direct message, and we can use the feature of Instagram yaitu apa sih? Is stories and post our feed, yeah. And aesthetic photo and yeah, and more. Instagram is the best way for you pamer
to show your
hobbies, show your activities, show your with a friend or etc. And that's all.
Oh, thank you so much. That's very good. Excellent, Radio Fitra. So, thank you so much for your opinion and for your participation in this game. So, thank you so much. I say to you all my students, they're all done. Okay. All done. The game's already done. And then, we are going to... I would like to tell you about the learning activity today. All right. Okay, so the learning activity today, topic is about asking and giving opinion, and we have 90 minutes. Then, in learning objective, you are expected to be able to composing text, asking and giving opinion, and then presenting. Okay, so you here in online conference, you will collaboration with your friend. To compose or to write down your opinion into a dialogue, right? So the assessment, sorry, is not a formative test, but is a performance test. Yeah, I forget to edit this. Is okay. It's about performance. Okay, and then the passing grade is 79. right? Okay, get it?
Okay.
Good, get it. Well, next. After this, you will following into the main activity. The main activity, you are going to orientation a problem. So I'll give you a problem. So you need a problem, right? So, and I'll give you a problem. This is your problem that you have to solve. It's clear?
Yes.
Good.
Yes, sir.
First, make a conversation asking and giving opinion in English. Of course, in English. There can be more than three people in the conversations. And group A, B, until F have a different topic. Okay, for example, topic one in group A, why some Indonesian teenager love to smoke? Okay, so you can discuss with your friend to make a conversation. All right, you can make a dialogue according or based on your daily life, your experience. All right, your experience, pengalaman kalian. And then after that, the dialogue that made, yeah, please practice how to read or to pronounce it. Okay. And then three, answer the following question. After that, you have to answer. You have to answer the following question. What are the benefits of expressing your opinion? And then, do you think all opinions are true? What is your reasons? And after that, after completing practice of making a dialogue of giving and asking for opinion, what benefit do you got on how do you apply into your daily life? It is a simple way. Okay, so that is the problem that, sorry, those are the problem that you have to solve. Okay, and then I will give you a guiding for investigation. All right, and then you have to organizing your work. For example, in group A, I'll show you about the group A. Group A, who here are group A? Hello, group A?
Yes, I am.
Okay, for example, group A. Rai, Lesi, Adam, you are give a task, okay, divide the task. For example, Rai go out to internet to find the factual about the topic. Like, okay, and then Lesi try to answer a question. What are the benefit of expressing opinion? Adam try to answer. Do you think all opinion are true? What your response? And then and another members try to answer or to do something. Do you understand?
Insyaallah.
Okay. Okay. And then after you all done with your group, okay, so you can present your result, right? Okay, so you will present your result here in Gmeet to show to your friend. Okay, so I'll give you a link, Zoom link invitation. Okay, and then you have to attend to Zoom conference and then go to breakout rooms. Choose your breakout room names. For example, group A, group B, group C, right? And then you discuss with your friend completing your task with your group or in pair, and then sometime maybe I will come to your breakout rooms and I will ask something to you to make sure that you really work with your team in work in pair like that. It's mean I will check your activity in your board breakout room in Zoom. I'll give you on the chat box Zoom. So please go out to or I send it to what is it, WhatsApp. Okay, you can access to the link into the WhatsApp. All right, do you understand? Get it?
Yes, sir.
Oh, okay, so I remind you until 5, so all of you have to leave this meeting. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. 6, F4, F, right. Okay, so I'll open all rooms. Okay. Can you see a breakout rooms?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so you can choose your room. Come on, so click room and go out to the room. Please go out to the room. And then start your your discuss with your group. Okay. Rena, Sharla, can you go out to break rooms? Marshall, can you go out to break rooms, yeah? Adet, please go out to break rooms. Okay, you can choose into the break rooms and go out to your break rooms. Break rooms, yeah, right? So I'll give a broadcast to everyone here. Please discuss and work together to complete work in pair, yeah? I think work in pair. Or to complete the task into the next 30 minutes. Good luck. Okay, so I'll give broadcast, right? Okay, so we check to another rooms. Room B, room room A, okay.
Lethargy. When consuming, can it exist? Yoi, ayo latihan yuk.
Halo.
Ini lah. Nanti kita share screen kan?
Halo, assalamualaikum.
Nggak usah share screen. Waalaikumsalam, Pak.
Alright. So, you still practice?
Yes.
Good. You already done to write your text?
Disen ready, haven't ready, Bloman.
Alright, so
lagi lagi memperfectkan.
Alright, so you need the time is limited. You have maybe 3 minutes to preparing, yeah. Okay, don't forget.
Yes.
Okay, bye bye. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
You are welcome. So, let's go out to another room. Okay, so let's go out to another rooms. Group F. Let's join to group F. All right.
What your reason? You. Hah? Ini gimana sih?
Hello. Hello.
Gue.
Okay, yeah. Have you finished or not? Not yet.
Ready.
Okay.
Yes.
You're right. So still practice, yeah. Don't forget you have 3 minutes, yeah, remaining, yeah. 3 minutes remaining.
Yeah.
Okay. Bye bye. Yeah. All right. So thank you. And then I'll get to group, where is it, group F, group A, group D, so let's join to group D. Hello, group D, hello, Aze, Marshall, Salsabila, hello.
Halo, Pak.
Are you ready, Dan? Apakah sudah selesai?
Belum, Pak. Sebentar.
Alright. So, you have a 3 minutes, ya? Yeah? 3 minutes remaining, ya? Yeah? 3 menit lagi.
Ya, Pak.
Ya, yeah, bye-bye. Alright.
Itu Rizky nggak, sorry.
Alright. So, all of you here who in my rooms, if you already... So please leave this meeting and get ready for Gmeet, yeah. After this you will go to Gmeet, right?
Okay. Okay.
Go. Yeah. Okay. So thank you so much for attend to this, yeah.
And must have an error because of as person.
Udah jar.
All right. Okay, so thank you so much for all of you who was joined for this, Zoom meeting, and then you go out from this, or you can leave for this meeting, and then stand by on WhatsApp group. I'll give you new link of Google Meeting conference. Okay, thank you so much. See you then. Waiting for you. All right. They are calm. Hello, Adevara.
Hello.
How is your discussion in your group? Okay, so all students.
This is fun and make me deg-degan, sir.
Deg-degan, nervous, yeah. Okay, you feel so nervous. It's okay, it's okay. It's natural, yeah. It's natural, natural. I will give you time to present your result. Just only 3 minutes. Get it?
Get it.
Good. All right. So let's start for the first group. Hello, group F. Okay. Good. So you can show your result, okay, to demonstrate the dialogue how to asking and giving opinion.
Okay. Rere dan Revi ada?
Nggak ada.
Ada.
Okay. Hi guys, what are you doing? I see it look really cool.
Oh, hi Nabila.
Nabila.
Oh, we are playing the TikTok application. You want to join?
TikTok? What is TikTok?
TikTok is just a fun application. You can also channel your talent, such as cooking, dancing, each other.
Oh, like that. So, what's the reason why many people like TikTok?
Well, they like TikTok because it can eliminate boredom. If, for example, he is looking for a recipe, it's very easy to get a TikTok, and it's very simple.
Wow, no wonder many people like it.
Well, yes, Bill. For example, if you are hanging out with friends or family, it's very suitable to play TikTok for fun, so it's cool.
Well, that's right. It's really fun to make TikTok videos with family or friends.
That's right. Moreover, there are so many TikTok trends that are subtitled for making with family or friends.
Thank you, Rere and Revi. I know why so many people like the TikTok application.
You're welcome, Bill.
Welcome, Bill.
All right. Give applause. Good. Very good. Good. Very good. Okay. Maybe you can say example, not example. Okay, example, right? So, next, go to group A.
Yes, sir.
All right. So, please, Rizka, Nabila, and friend to show your result.
Okay, sir. Group A, there is only me and my friend Sarla because other friends are unable to attend this room.
Okay, no problem. Okay, so please. So.
Okay, let's start with the topic. Why some of Indonesian teenager love to smoke?
Teenager. Good.
Sarla?
Okay. Riz, do you know what causes many teenagers love to smoke?
As far as I know, maybe it's because of the smoking advertisement, because the purpose of the advertisement is to influence the audience. The fault is that it is the teenagers who are affected.
Oh, okay. What's more, Riz? What's more, Rizka? What do you think?
Yes, Alia. Yes, Sarla. Everything is also a factor. Another factor is that teenagers think smoking is cool, so they smoke to show they are cool.
Yes, the teenagers have high curiosity. Yes, besides this, we must have a curiosity to try something like those we smoke it.
Cigarettes are cheap, right? Maybe their pocket money is more so they can buy the cigarettes. Especially now that there are shops selling individual cigarettes.
That's right. The government shall be able to quickly get the right policy so that the younger generation does not continue to be victims of the cigarettes industry.
Yes, the government must take immediate steps. More than 20 million children have been contaminated by cigarettes because Indonesia is currently in the hands of the younger generation. That's all, sir.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much, Rizka, Nabila, and Sharla. You are so diligent and spirit. Oh, but without your friend, another friend. Okay, so thank you so much for your spirit. Okay, and then you write, yeah. Okay, you will write your text into the nice dialogue. Into the nice dialogue. Thank you so much, Sharla and Rizka.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, it's awesome. Yeah, thank you. And then let's go to the group. D, hello D.
Hello, Pak.
All right. So, group D, are you ready?
Ready, Pak.
All right. So, let's go.
What do you think about Bemong and Grandpa Suhut?
I think Baim is wrong. He mocked Grandpa Suhut. Baim say Grandpa Suhut is a beggar. It's so disrespectfully. You should not talk like that to old people.
But I don't think Baim is so guilty. He's just annoyed with Grandfather Suhut because he followed Baim on the street while Baim was carrying his child. It's only natural that Baim felt annoyed.
Thank you for you, Optian, and thank hell Alsan have her own phone booth at PlayStation half abologized and my cook with I or her.
Thank you for opinion. Let's just check the moral message. That's all, sir.
Okay, so I show this one to you, yeah? Okay, how to say that's all? Okay, that's... Okay. You can say that's all.
That's all.
Okay, once again.
That's all.
That. Thank you so much for group D. And then let's go to the group E. Hello, group E.
Yes, sir. Are you ready, all? Adam, Adet, Lesi, Yara, Squee.
Yes, I'm ready.
Yes.
Yes, ready.
All right. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi
wabarakatuh. We are from e-group. Want to prepare an English dialogue presentation, and here we go.
Hi, what are you doing on the farm?
Hello, I'm planting corn.
Do you know how long corn can be harvested?
Well, corn is harvested when the seeds are dry is generally done, when the corn is 80 to 110 days old.
Wow, impressive. Corn is so awesome.
But doesn't corn have drawbacks? Corn contains a lot of sugar, which is can increase insulin levels, making the body hungry, and is excessive will cause indigestion or stomach cramps. Corn also contains a lot of starch, which is can cause rosacea size and legendary when consuming corn in excess.
Corn also has advantage, you know. Corn is easy to consume and easy to process. Corn also has an economical price. Corn can replace Indonesian staple foods such as rice.
Do you know the benefit of agriculture?
Because agriculture serves as a provider of food for commission prosperity.
And that's all, sir. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good. Excellent. Give applause.
Yeah.
Awesome. Okay, let's go to check your pronunciation here about done.
Done.
It's not done, but done.
Done.
It means selesai, done.
Done. No.
Nah, this is now.
Done. No.
Okay. And then the last one, I'll call you group B. Hello, group B.
Yes, sir.
Are you ready, group B?
Ready, sir.
All right. So please show your result.
Okay, everyone, we will present the dialogue that our group made. The topic is COVID-19 vaccine. Start.
Hi, everyone. I think it's our first time on a video call, right?
Yes, with Ivan.
I don't think so. Meeting face to face is more fun.
Yes, but we can't do that because we have to stay at home. We even have to study at home.
I know, but do you know about COVID-19? What exactly is it? Why can't we go out?
From what I read yesterday, it's a respiratory disease caused by a new virus.
Right. It is also easily transmitted through droplets. That's why we need to wear masks if we go out. But still, it's better to stay at home.
Okay, I see. Yes. My parents say that they have lost a lot of shoppers in their store because of this pandemic. I'm very sad.
Yes, we can also prevent the transmission of COVID-19 by vaccinating.
Oh yeah? Why do we have to vaccinate it?
Yes, Leia. To prevent the transmission of COVID-19 and also to protect ourselves, family, and people around us from being exposed to the COVID-19 virus.
This pandemic has instead affected many aspects of our life. Friends, we can only hope that there is a solution to end this pandemic soon.
You're right, Bella. I wish we could go to school together again. That's all, sir.
That's all, sir.
Thank you so much, Group B. Give applause. Excellent. Good. And yes, thank you so much for your participation to present your result.
Pak,
to show yes, Nisa.
Kelompok saya belum.
Oh, sorry. Group C.
Yes.
Alright, so please, I'm so sorry. I forget your group. Sorry, yes. Anissa Okta. So please welcome to Group C to show your result. Please welcome to Group C.
Okay, I'm starting to read dialogue. Ilyas, well done. What do you think about cyberbullying?
In my opinion, cyberbullying is a bad act because it hurts someone repeatedly.
Cyberbullying can cause trauma and fear to the person being bullied.
You're right. Cyberbullying is really bad. We should support people, not bullying them. Maybe the finish we read this algorithm. Well done, thank you. That's all,
okay,
sir.
Thank you so much, Anissa and friend. Well done, Ilyas and Miriwa. So thank you so much for your participation. And now, okay, this is into the closing session, because time is up. So I need someone here to give a summary or to give your conclusion. Kesimpulan. Somebody want to give your conclusion?
Okay. I'm sorry.
Yeah, so Rizka, so please share your conclusion.
Okay, our conclusion today maybe we can get better at discussing a topic with friends and expressing various opinions. That's all, sir.
Thank you so much for Rizky Nabila. That was good opinion. That was good conclusion. Rizky Nabila, good. And then the last one is reflection. So please.
Yes, sir.
Can you share your reflection?
Okay, sir. Insyaallah. Bismillah. Thank you, sir. And today's reflection is to give opinions and discuss the topic discusses and the debate and present it. Well, today we have learned about us and giving opinion, and we have done it well. Maybe we need to improve the pronunciation, and we collaborate with the another groups in this today. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Rai Dwi Putra. Yeah. Thank you so much for your participation in my classroom, actually in English room. Okay, so I give you a task. Yeah, saya memberikan tugas. Your task is you have to open your social media, such as Instagram, maybe WhatsApp or Facebook or TikTok maybe, and then try to give a comment. Please give a comment, okay, to someone else in your social media using English and give your opinion. And you type the comment there at the column comment and then submit and then please screenshot. Okay? Screenshot and then send to me. Okay, or send to English class. Okay? Do you understand? Get it?
Get it. Yes, I get it.
Yeah. It is simple way, you know? Simple?
Maybe, yes.
Yeah.
Inshallah.
Yeah, it's the simple, yeah? It's the simple task for you. Thank you so much, I say once again. And then we close the meeting today. But before we ending the class, so, Captain, hello. Do you hear me? So please lead us for prayer before we close our meeting today.
Alright guys, before we stop our learning activity today, let's pray together. Pray start. Pray finish. Thank you.
Alright, thank you so much. Oh, no problem, Cahaya. No problem. Is it okay, alright? So thank you so much. I say once again, one more time, I say once again, thank you so much for coming for this meeting in English class, and I hope to see you next time. So keep healthy and stay cool, right? Okay.
Alright, sir.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
See you next time. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Have a nice day.